common question I get asked every week pretty much is, look, I'm buying a car, I've got a few different finance options in front of me, a finance lease, a hire purchase and a chattel mortgage. Which one do I take? What's the most tax effective? So for beginnings, finance lease. For tax and accounting purposes, the lease premiums itself are deductible, and if you're registered for GST, you can claim some input tax credits on the lease premiums themselves. There is a slightly different tax treatment to that if the underlying car is above the cost-based limit. They're popular in that they can be used as a tax minimisation method where you can prepay expenditure at the end of the financial year, subject to a certain tax ruling. But the problem with finance leasing is it's the most expensive form of finance. The reason for that is at the end of the finance lease, there's a residual. There's a risk factor associated with that residual. And the finance company, to prevent or protect themselves from that risk, increases the underlying interest rate under the form of finance. And just finally, not to be confused with a novated lease, it's a completely separate arrangement. A novated lease is a finance lease, but it's part of an employee salary packaging regime.